Hey, this is Vlad with The Verge, and I'm here with Graham Wheeler, Director of Product Commercialization for HTC. He's going to walk us through the brand new HTC One Mini.
So here's the HTC One Mini. It follows the same design to the HTC One, so the unibody metal construction with the antennas built in to the actual back. It has the same pillars that we talk about with the HTC One, so that is a boom sound, so dual frontal speakers. It also has our ultra-pixel camera, same as the HTC One, and it also has software with Blink Feed integrated, so that you get all your news in one place at the same time. The HTC One compared to the HTC One is exactly the same in terms of the experience that we offer, but we've shrunk down a few aspects. For example, the screen is a 4.3 inch display compared to the 4.7 or the HTC One. It's a 720p display. It also is running a dual core, not a quad core, from the HTC One. And the camera module itself is the same ultra pixel sensor, however, the HTC One has the OIS integration, so the optical image stabilization integrated.
Right, and the other thing that is missing is the NFC antenna.
That is correct. The NFC antenna is on the top of the HTC One, and we couldn't fit it into the design on the back of the HTC One Mini.
And there's no longer an IR blaster at the top of the new handset.
Yes, again, it is for size comparison as well. The battery is an 1800 milliampere battery as well, so it allows us to have a full use as well. So it is a mini version of the HTC One with no compromises.
Apart from the ones we just mentioned.
But
really, your whole idea is to condense the experience down to a smaller form factor, 4.3 inch display size. And I think you mentioned you're targeting this to be two price points lower than the HTC One.
Yeah, it is slightly lower in the price point to the HTC One to allow it to be more accessible to the market, but it actually it offers the same as with those key things we talked about. There's no compromise to the end user, so there's a real value in that in the handset itself.
All right, and when is it launching?
So it launches in August, rolls out country by country from August.
Thank you.